Alright, hello guys, long time no see. I'm sorry that I didn't update any new videos. I was really busy with school and stuff. My school really stressed me out. But today I got a new game for us, or better said for you. My zombie girlfriend, I don't know if you saw this game already somewhere, but I decided, why not try? I saw her standing there, but then she was a zombie. Alrighty then, I'm gonna go to level select because I already played it once, but then, yeah, stuff. Act 1, selfless devotion and stuff. I loved her, but she was a zombie. Come on, my girlfriend. So I put her safe in a cage. Next. Come on. I knew she loved me too. Oh crap. Oh shoot. Oh come on. You gotta follow me, girl. Follow me. Because she always tried to hug me. Sometimes the cage was hard to reach. Follow me. Follow me. I'm glad she loves to follow me. She liked to escape her cage. No, that was a crap. The jump is really... Why aren't you jumping? She isn't jumping. Follow me. She liked to escape from her cage, but I'd always put her back. She was sneaky and got into sneaky places. Did she? Nope, I don't think I care. Get up here. Whoops. Yeah. This is really crappy. Piece of shit. But oh well. Come on, follow me. You gotta follow me. You're sneaky, I'm sneakier. Let's go. Follow me, my zombie girlfriend. Oh crap, crap. Did it. I love her because of her mischief. I think it's Act 2, Lovers in a Dangerous Time. There were other zombies too. Okay, let's see. Oh crap. Can I get them? No, I can't get them in the cage. You gotta follow me, come on. Oh shit. He killed me. That was a dangerous time. This is really, really dangerous. Like, what the hell? Oh, come on, girl. You're jumping when I tell you to jump. Oh man, this is really hard. There are other zombies too, but someone needs to follow me. What? Oh my god, there's a... Oh god, I didn't saw that. I'm failing so hard, aren't I? Oh well. Come on, follow me. Follow me. Follow me. Oh, come on, why aren't you jumping? This guy isn't jumping when I tell him to jump. This is really terrible. Oh. And I can't jump first. That's one of the things I can't do. Because this is freaking annoying. Why didn't you move? Oh my god, this is freaking getting... What the hell are you doing? No, I don't want to go to bed. Leave me alone. Yep. Let's try this again. Come on, get over here, you freaking fucking zombie. You're a freaking zombie in green. I have no time for you. No! I killed myself right there. Come on, get over here. There are other zombies too. But not there, they're not sneaky enough for me. Are you gonna follow me? Follow me. Oh, this was a mistake. She pushed me down. Great. Oh, wow. Well, this does work pretty well, doesn't it? No, why did I? Why does she love it when I die and kill myself? Nobody would love that. She does. Why didn't you jump? I tell him to jump, he doesn't jump. That's alright though. I can't get him down here. Hang on, I wanna test this. Not like this. Not like that. I already spent like 3 minutes on this. How hard can this freaking be? I mean, I think Markiplier played this game. It can't be that hard. No. No! How on earth am I supposed to do that? This is really hard. I may make like a 2 parts out of this. Or 3 parts, I don't know. No! Oh crap. I have 2 zombies on my tail. What? Why are you so freaking fast? Why are you so freaking fast? She is freaking fast, man. This is not possible. Wow, she's so freaking fast. A human being or a zombie can't be that fast. Fuck my life. Oh my god, this is so hard. I can't believe it. Come on, my zombie girlfriend, come on. No, oh crap. Oh my god, okay, got it. Oh, come on, you gotta go. I didn't love them at all, at all. They were mean and got in my way. Wait, why the heck am I down there? So how am I supposed to get this one? Uh-huh. What? No. Oh my god, okay. Come on, follow me. Gotta get in my cage. But I was a lot smarter than them. There were lots of other zombies. Oh, I'm already from myself. Oh, shoot. Why did you come over here? Tell me why. I need an explanation. Yeah, that's right. You're getting down here? Yes. No. Okay. What did I just do? Oh my god, that was... Yeah, come on, get over here. Come on, you too. Oh my god. Yes. So now I just have to get my girl and... We are not gonna be fine. This is freaking hard. Why is this so fucking hard? Just have to get my girl and that's it. Oh god. Oh my god. I'm still safe. Very surprising. Come on, you better go. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is freaking... Okay. Oh my god. Okay, got it. Lucky I'm a really good jumper. No, you aren't. Sometimes I'd even find a gun. Oh, give me that. Oh no, I can shoot. Amazing. Okay, how do you shoot them? That's my question. Without hurting my girl. And without getting her. Without getting me. Sometimes I find a gun. Let's see how I do this without killing my girl. Well, she's fast. That's one thing. That's one thing she's good at. Yeah, that's right. I can get them down there. Let's see if I can get them to kill themselves. No, stop. No, stop. Yeah, that's right. They killed themselves. I'm fine. Take that, other zombies. They just killed themselves. If bombs run out, I'd find another gun. What the hell? Oh, I was down there? What the hell? Oh my god. What the hell? Why are there so freaking much zombies? Oh, like, what the fuck? Okay, why are there so freaking many zombies? What the hell? Where did you come from? Alrighty then, this is a lot harder than This is harder than I thought it would be. This is way harder. No, don't kill me, don't kill me, please, don't kill me. Don't kill me. I just want this gun. No, don't. Don't you dare kill me. Bitch. tell you. This is really hard. Oh god, I don't wanna die. But nothing's going to keep me from my girl. Act 3, philosopher is not carrier. Okay, the other zombies got really angry. Why did they got really angry? Just because I found a girlfriend? And they don't? Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh god, what am I gonna do? I'm just gonna go. That was when it got pretty scary. My love was stronger than my fear. I know. That's a good thing. I think. Oh crap. Die. Yeah, come on. Yes. Come on, my girl. Come on. We've gotta go to your new home. Oh my god. Hi. Zombies aren't really that bad anyway. They always stopped when she was safe. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh crap, I don't have a gun. And there was my... They always stopped when she was safe. Okay, hang on, I need this gun. Otherwise I'm gonna die. So much for that. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode right about now. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, girl. Come on, we can do this. We don't need these others. Maybe they're happy for our love. I loved her, and she loved me. Why is the gun so far down? Oh god, I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm gonna die. Either dead or my girl doesn't love me. Either dead or she kills me. I will do it one more... 2 more minutes, I will play this game and then... I will see what goes out of it. Oh, yes. But then she was a zombie. Could we be together? I saw her standing there. Oh crap. And then I was a zombie, and all the humans everywhere died. But the guy and the gall zombies were in love. To celebrate, they made delicious pancakes. Seriously? Oh, that was the entire game, okay. Even though I died like 5,000 times, I just did it. Well, amazing, I guess. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next game. Bye bye.